I'd like to welcome you all to the Nintendo World Championships.
An electric crowd here. The batteries are charged.
Before I walked out onto stage, I was incredibly nervous. It was my first time in that sort of environment.
The audience was insane. They were wild.
I'm having the best time of my life here.
There are lasers everywhere, the music was blasting, and you're on stage and everybody's cheering and everybody's, I mean, my mom's the loudest person in the audience, right? You can hear her over everybody else.
Right! Yeah! I'm excited to go on stage, I'm excited to play, and I'm gonna do the best I can.
Some unbelievable performances that we saw in this first round.
Am I gonna walk out of here the best of the best, or am I just gonna be another average gamer?
It was a lot of emotions at once that me as a 12-year-old was kind of thrown into. Like, this is really like the top level.
Those moments are what this championship was made for.
There was a few people who I felt like were very gifted at games. It just happened to be my day.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a new Nintendo World Champion.
After the competition, I was definitely feeling in my head, I can do better. I can come back. I can have some sort of redemption arc. In my living room? Really?
Bring the excitement into your own home with the Nintendo World Championships NES Edition game. Challenges include racing to grab the Super Mushroom, defeating the Octoroks as fast as you can, reaching the gate as quickly as possible, and so many more. Take on over 150 challenges from across 13 different NES games. Aim for the best time in speedrun mode. Compete for the top spot in the World Championships weekly global online leaderboards. Or take the competition to the couch with up to 8 players in party mode. Nintendo World Championships NES Edition launches July 18th, only on Nintendo Switch.
Hey, what are y'all playing?
Who's that guy?
This takes me back.